These how to 1 minute will show you how to generate CSR code in cPanel. You can easily create a CSR code from your cPanel. First of all, open your cPanel and scroll down. Under security section, you will get SSL/TLS option, so click on it. Now select here default SSL TLS key type. I'm selecting use the system default key type, and then click on generate, view or delete SSL certificate signing request. Enter here your domain. Make sure don't use HTTPS, just give here your clean domain. Enter here your city, state, select your country, if you have any company then enter here the company name, you can enter your email address, then all you have to need just click on generate. And your SCR code will create here. Now you can copy this code. So this is how we can generate CSR code in cPanel. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe. How to 1 minute. See you in the next video.